In this video, we'll be finding the distance traveled by a car. So it's a time and distance problem. So let's see the question. This is a common question in most of the competitive examinations. Using the right way, easily we can solve that. The question is, Prakash traveled 1500 km by air. So 1500 km he traveled by air, which formed 2/5 of his trip. So 1/3 of the trip, whole trip, he traveled by train. And the rest of the journey performed by a car. He traveled by air, then train, then car. So we have to find the distance traveled by the car. So let the total trip, distance of the total trip, we can take as x kilometer. So we know that 2/5 of 1500, 2/5 of by traveled by air. So 2/5 x is equal to 1500. So from that x, the total distance we can calculate 1500 into 5/2. So it will be 3750 kilometers. So the total distance, we got the total distance. So let's find distance traveled by the train. We know that 1/3 of the whole trip was traveled by train. So 1/3 into 3750, we will get 1250 kilometers. So we got the distance of the train also. So we have to find the journey. Therefore, journey of the car is equal to total distance minus 1500, that is by air, plus 1250 by train. So we, when we minus this, we will get 1000 kilometer, that is the distance covered by the car. So we know that these are simple steps. Clarity is more required. Read this two or three times or watch the video two or three times, so you can easily solve that. And thank you so much for watching. Like and share.